My name is Ella Hunt, and I've been writing songs since I was about 11 years old, really intensively since I was 14. And I've written about 3 to 4 songs per month since then. And I think I've been able to do this because I put a lot of dedication and hard work into them, and I intrinsically know how song structure works. I really love the cathartic nature of music. I think that's the biggest part of it for me. I'm really into the healing nature as well. Some of my influences would be like Connor Oberst, John Mayer, Phoebe Bridges, The Paper Kites, a lot of Ed Sheeran's older stuff, Trevor Hall. So ultimately I want to write. That's my biggest goal in the industry. I'd really like to own a studio one day maybe. I think that'd be really cool. So the reason I want to enter this program is because I want to grow. I want to have the mentorship and the critiquing and everything. And I have a lot of friends in the program that I've seen them blossom under that kind of instruction, and that's what I ultimately want. And I really want that community as well. I think I would be a good candidate purely because of the amount of songs I write. It's the biggest part of my life, and I go through my day-to-day life looking for things to write songs about. I look for conversations and experiences, and I try to, you know, look at the world through the lens of a songwriter. Thank you for listening to my submission. I hope to be hearing back from you.
Start again. Woke up thinking about you again. You're no longer my lover, yeah, you're just my friend. My call just to check in. No, wait, no, I shouldn't. We'll start over again. So go. To Chattanooga never had happened. And I hope this ain't the end. I mean, I'm not saying we should try it again, but in time my heart will mend. But you're gonna have to promise you won't tempt me again. So go. The thought.